Hi guys, today I'm going to be teaching you how to perform the Dassembly trick. For this trick you need to use the four aces. And you need to place the red aces on top and the black aces on the bottom. And especially for the ace of spades, you should place it on the third position. 1, 2, 3. Okay, now you need to take 12 cards. 3, 6, 9, 12 cards. We don't need the rest of the deck. Okay. So you have 12 cards on the left hands, and you have the 4 aces on the right hands. Now, you take a break under the 2 top cards, the 6 of hearts and the 10 of spades. Take a pinky break like this. You place the 4 aces on the top. Now you take all those piles and you turn the rest of the cards. Now you place the 4 aces on the top, and with your thumb you count 3 cards from the top, from the bottom. 1, 2, 3. 3 cards. And you take a break with the ring fingers. And you show the 4 aces. I will show it another time. You have that piles on the top. You count 1, 2, 3, and you take a break and you show the 4 aces. Now you push the ace of spades just a little bit and you turn all those cards. You place the first card here, the second card here, the third one, and the fourth. Now you turn the ace of spades like this, and the ace of clubs like this. Now, you need to count 3, 3, 3. You count 3 cards, you square them, you show to the camera, you push them here, you place them on the table. And here we have the 2 red aces. You count 3 cards, you square them like this, you show to the camera, and you place on the top of the table. 3, 3, and 3. Now, you place 3 cards here, 3 cards here, and now you turn the ace of clubs like this. You take 3 cards and you square them, and while you square there are 3 cards, those 3 cards like this, you place the third cards with these piles like this, very fast. You should do it very fast. You take 3 cards and you square them like this, and you put only 2 cards here with the ace of clubs here. Okay, and now you just spread the 2 top cards like this, and you take the ace of spades and you place it on the bottom. And now you take this pile like this with those 2 fingers, the middle finger and the thumb, and you just count like this. You take the top, you take the bottom card, and then you take the first top card like this, and the second top cards, and you show that you have 4 cards. Now you take that pile and you place it on the table. Now you do the magic move. You can say anything. You can snap like this. And now you do the magic move. You can twist those cards and you show that there is no ace here. Now you take that pile, it is these piles. You count 2 cards from the bottom. And you spread the rest of the cards. And you show that the first ace just jumped from this pile to this pile. This is the first ace. You take the cards. And now, you take the bottom cards. Then you put the ace of hearts with the ace of spades like this. Now you count three cards. And you can show all those cards. Of course you have two cards here. You show them to the camera. And you put them on the table. Now this is the second ace. You do the magic moment. And you show all the four cards. And there is no ace here. Now you count two cards from the bottom. Sorry, you count three cards. Two cards, sorry. You count two cards from the bottom. And you show that the second ace just jumped and join the ace of spades. Now the last one. Now while you and you count 1, 2, 3, and 4. Take a break. And now you take the two top cards like this. I don't know what you call this movie, but you should take it like this, the two top cards. You take a break under the two top cards, and you are in this position. You take the piles, you show the ace of clubs, and you put the rest of the piles. Of course, here we have the three aces. I'll show all the sequence like this. Now, you count 1, 2, 3, 4. You take a break under the two top cards. You show the ace of clubs up. And you put the two cards with the spies. Now we have the ace of clubs, you can show to the camera. You take the two top cards and you place them on the bar. Now you can snap and you can do any match or you can do any match movement. The first card, you show the first cards, the second cards, and you take a break on the bottom cards with your pinky, and you take the two top cards, and you place that card. You shouldn't turn that card face up. You just keep like this. Of course, here we have the ace of clubs on top. You take it. Show that all the four aces, all the three aces join the ace of spades.